Hello, welcome to the video. In this video, I'm going to show you how the shopping minigame works. So you go to a 3, you start shopping it, and you click play game. And now we click the shop button. Oops. Probably shouldn't look at the button while I'm clicking. So yeah, there you saw how you lose. If you hit the red area, you lose. So you want to click in the green. And this yellow one give you 2 points, so you want to hit it. And it goes faster and faster. And that didn't go so well. But I believe that showed the basic of the game. That bouncing bar goes faster and faster and faster and faster. So to hit the higher scores, you need to click more than once at the start when it's slow. So you want to kind of spam click that in the beginning, like 2, 3, maybe even 4 times, because eventually that thing will go so fast that you will just, well, you will miss it eventually. But yeah, that's the shopping minigame. It's the most simple, most straightforward of the different minigames. And it's the one I'm the best at. Not that I'm super good at it or anything. I think I had like 80 high score. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.